Okay, today is August 27th, 2011, 6 p.m. Okay, I'm gonna walk across Alexander. Alexander and Home Street. The reason why I'm doing this is because I heard that they're gonna tear down the school right here. So I'm gonna get some good, put this on all on film, what it used to look like before they start tearing it down. Okay, now we're in front of Home Street School. This is what it used to look like. Okay, I'm gonna take a shortcut, go up this hill. It's gonna be a sad day when they tear this down. My oldest daughter went through it, and Kelsey, only in a couple years, I do believe, that was it. We're on the back of the school. Here's the sidewalk. Yeah, I remember bringing my girls around here to this door. Yeah, we're going all the way around the property here. A lot of kids went through this school. Now they're going to be tearing it down. Used to be a swing set right here. A climbing thing right there. Used to swing the girls. See, right over there is the house. This is where I taught my girls how to ride the bikes. Right here. Kelsey and Katora. It's gonna be sad seeing it come down. There's this big tree here. It's probably gonna go bye-bye. It has nice hardwood floors in there. A lot of bushes. And again, this tree is probably going to be gone. Okay, so I walked all the way around. Trying to get a better view of the front, but too many bushes. The old flagpole. That's sad. Yeah, you climb up those stairs. I remember doing that. Right to the front door. Let me zoom in a little bit. We're in the front of the building again. Walked all the way around. So there's another tree. It's probably going to be gone. The Home Street Wildcat sign used to hang over here. Yeah, right on that post right there used to say Home Street Wildcats. That's gone. Alright. Well, I hope you enjoyed this, because this is probably going to be the last time it's going to look like this. See if I can fall down the hill. Okay. So long. Thanks for watching.